Good morning, or afternoon, or evening, whatever it is, wherever you are, I hope it's good for you. My name is NHarmzWay, and this is Magic the Gathering Arena. We are on day 300. Wow, we made it to day 300. Okay, they changed this up a little bit, so we need to cast 20 red or green spells, see what's in the store. 85% off Infernal Grasp. It's kind of cool. But then 50% off all the rest. Okay. I think we should put that in our Blue Flyers deck. Ledger Shredder? Yeah, that's a 2, so we could replace it with Thieving Skydiver, maybe, since we've never been able to make that actually work. Okay, and then red or green spells. We know we play a lot of green, right? So, you know what, let's go. Since I haven't played any of these, let's go to On the Hunt and see what On the Hunt. I shouldn't say any. Since I haven't played many of those, they recycle every once in a while. And since I haven't played a lot of them, let's
play what?
Excuse me, Disciple of Brook. Is that like, bruh? Okay, we'll keep this. Riveter's Decoy. They're going to come at me with the decoy. Oh, or not. I wonder if I could have put that on them. They're playing a green-white deck. Blitz. What does Blitz do? Okay, it allows you to cast from the graveyard. Another Riveter's Decoy. Must be blocked. We get first. Ay, ay, ay. No spells, it becomes night. Yeah, so other than that one, okay. Until your next turn, you may cast creature spells as though they had flash, and each creature you control enters the battlefield with an additional plus one counter. Okay. Choose company, freeze a pack. Oh, double strikes. If they're equipped, nothing's equipped so far, thankfully. We should go to Nightbound. Yep. Elspeth Resplendent allows them to give one of these guys like flying, vigilance, a plus one, first strike, lifelink. Kind of sucks. Top seven cards of their library. And they're probably going to give it flying. So that's going to be a double strike with flying. Or life. Okay, vigilance. We could, I was going to say, we could have withstood something against it. I did the wrong thing there. That sucks. Shut up. And flying. And you're going to attack. Oh, no. Okay. I would have given it flying and attacked the Arlen, the Moon's Fury with it. And it comes in with should be Nightbound. You have something like oh, I'm one away from that being cool. I don't know if I could have used it on that. That would have been cool if I could. Okay, so I can only use that at night while it's And now you come in and kill the Moon's Fury, or you just take out the points. Yep. I can't block it now. Or I could, but it's going to hurt. That sucks. Wow, they used three of those already. Yeah, and we're dead. Okay. I'm willing to take out the jewel thief. But then I didn't. All right. All they have to do is come in over the top and we're dead, so no use in prolonging that. Yeah, that I played that deck wrong. All right, so goblins everywhere. And no opponent. Because, of course not. Why would we have an opponent? There it is. Goblin Queen is our opponent. Could have put this out and then move that, but okay, so they both die. Oh, wow, no, they don't. Throw away land, draw land. Nice. Allow me to get rid of that for you. So we're going to get four of it back, but they're going to lose a lot more over the course. All right. Done. You're dead. Woo, that's a win. Kind of needed a win. Haven't had winning lately. Yesterday we went on like a 5-boost streak. See if we can make that up, right? With our regular decks, because green is one of the things we need, and we only need one more, so we got 8 minutes for it. Let's see how this works out. Ooh. This could be bad. This was my straight swarming deck. Is that Edgar? I'm not sure about that Sun Gold Sentinel. Behold the multiverse. Oh, okay, they couldn't even activate that. Okay. None of the cards I need to make this work are coming out right now, so kind of feeling a little despondent because of it. Blue, white. And now synthesis is okay. So they've got the three creatures now. Take the five to get the Vorinclex out. That way they can't keep doing plus one, plus ones. I'm pretty sure I have a mirror in here. So that I can play multiples of cards. I don't like when people slow play. You've had all that time to look at your hand. So the only thing that changes is it's going to be green. Yeah. Oh, it doesn't work. Ha ha. Bring it. Yeah. The only one you can bring at me is 3 points. Okay. Unless they have something that can beef up the Stonebound. Stonebinder's familiar. Doomscar is coming out. I'll take the 3 points. Well, we could do some serious damage this turn. And once again, slow playing it. It's all right, we only have 2 more minutes. This might be our last hand. Nice. I mean, they can plus up something, but it doesn't matter because whatever they plus up, I'm going to use the Ashaya to block. Except that they can use the Sun Gold Sentinel without me blocking. Oh, it's going to cost me 8 now to get that one out. See, 5, 6, 7. Just need to draw a land. Dun da da da. Portable hole. All right. Well, what do we do now? I say if they bring the Elite Spellbinder, we still kill it with the Kodama. And hope we draw a land. No land. I mean, we could have put it out, right? As long as the Ashaya is out there, that's another land we could have used. They're going to plus it up. So we're going to take some damage. See? I could block the damage. Yeah, you have to do that. So that's going to be 7 points of damage. But then that means they haven't left anything out there for us to come at them with. So they're going to flunk the Ashaya or expel the Ashaya. That's still up to 9 points of damage. Good. We lost. All right, so that's going to do it for us for the day. Man, that kind of sucks. I had hoped for something better, but we didn't get it. I mean, we finished our daily, but that was it. Let's check what we got here in our pack. What's new? First Pegasus Guardian. First Liara of the Flaming Fist. And that's it that was new. All right. So my name is NHarmzWay. I hope everybody has a great day. We'll talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye.